Today's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I get...
Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene.
Oh. Pleasure doing biz with you.
You have nothing better to do?
Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Bukako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
Five. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my nine sons.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them. Very high in the Tiger Claws. Rude Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
What is it? got something that'll keep you hard.
Hop in. Hey, V. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
I want you to describe what you see. Might catch something at least.
Your corp patch and the coveralls. Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Box, Decker, Tanaka, and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Ordered recently. Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming. Can't beat that rich synth golf aroma. Cheap shit, cold too. Buck a slice. Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Okay. Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before. Pizza looked fresh,
BC
though.
BC used to have... So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. old ElectroCorp power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll.
Hello, Night City. Thank you for tuning in.
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Better known as the Watson Butcher, is scheduled to take place tomorrow.
Let's get going.
On our way.
To the murder of 21 people, including his own sister and mother. His execution will be open to the public, and for those who prefer to watch from home, it will be live streamed.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. There'd have to be utter gongs to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
The Department of Water Management has attributed any elevated toxicity to obsolete municipal piping, though has made no plans for their replacement. Drinking bottled water remains the safest way to reduce your risk of waterborne illness. And remember, it's always cheapest at All Foods. NCARP representatives have said to expect ongoing delays on the M2 Metro line. Arroyo Station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the infestation. But the NC Transport Authority has announced the station will remain closed until further notice. And that will do it for today's local news segment. Have a pleasant day, Night City.
And here we are.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Thank you. Thank you. Everything inside?
Almost.
What do you mean, almost? Grab a crate and get your ass moving.
It's my break. Chill.
All right, enough slacking around. Get that shit off the street.
If you're in such a hurry, you do it.
Looks like no one's taught you your place yet. I've been shopping chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but moving crates, and I fucking quit.
Thank you. Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day. Thank you. Belgium, and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with force, sinking over a dozen refugee vessels in weeks. Despite humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Have we found heaven? Permanent human settlement on Antarctica is celebrating 10 years today. A wealth of natural resources hidden under the ice has spurred on the continent's rapid economic development. Though some environmental degradation has occurred as a result, inhabitants of the South Pole are still enjoying life as an
Thank you. Ти хоч знаєш, хто я?
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Punch! Kill!
The Western corporate states recently announced a new visa program. Persons intending to relocate there must first find a sponsor from among WCS-affiliated companies. Humanitarian crisis has worsened. Refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with force, sinking over a dozen refugee vessels in recent weeks. Despite humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Have we found heaven on Earth? Permanent human settlement on Antarctica is celebrating 10 years today. A wealth of natural resources hidden under the ice has spurred on the continent's rapid economic development. Though some environmental degradation has occurred as a result, inhabitants of the South Pole are still... Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Volynskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside of... ...southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high...
I'm bored.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
What now?
I'm here! Got no time to creep around!
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. Here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
That shirt. I know it.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt. Thank you.
Like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, what the hell?
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think a little synth sugar is going to hurt?
I don't understand why they take it.
Nobody buys it because they like it. Except for the schizos.
So, who buys it?
The fucking corpse. Who else?
Thank you.
Like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
Smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
I've seen this spot. I know.
He's the boss, isn't he? So he should live like one.
He is the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
He used to be the... We're the ones with our dicks in our heads.
Delta to the hallway.
back in the Samurai.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Recommended daily vitamins.
Thank you. the hell are you talking about? We charge 500 to
get hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants.
And how many nights do we do each month?
Oh,
it's still working.
Carefully, heard something.
Shut your mouth! Belonging to one Anthony Harris. Their fate remains unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot, he has not regained.
Your throat!
Look at us now. Still standing.
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is in the
your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exclusive multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by Biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City. After the break, cyber psychosis, myth or reality? Stay tuned. I'll distract him. You take him down.
What are you thinking?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going.
Show's about to start. Find cover. Now, take him out!
segment, reports of hardship have emerged from Alaska. According to the Incorporated Press,
smoke going.
Too young to go insane.
Show's about to start. Find cover.
I mean, the hell?
Now, take him out!
Look at us now. Still standing.
Thank you.
offers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel, not soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
That's a maintenance room. Let's see what I can stir up.
gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
what's there to hate? That nobody checks on us and every day is chill. That we don't have to stand outside all day anyway. That sucks so much, man. Yeah.
No. I hate that everyone here is dumber than bricks.
Hey, the door is open. Walk out. No one will stop you.
Or I could just crack your skull. Shut you up.
Who put sand in your ass?
No one. I just hate it. It always smells like piss on a rotting corpse.
Take a walk to the docks. Your brain needs air.
I hate the docks.
In a virtue that killed him, then tore out his implants.
It's just...
Thank you.
Where are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me. Alright, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev.
Ты чё курица?
residential.
To today's local news on N54. I'm Jillian Jordan. For the third consecutive year, Militech has been touted as Night City's best corporation to work for. This prestigious award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot. Change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic Technology has been formally dissolved as a result of budget cuts. The office formerly responsible for implant certification shuttered its doors since Tuesday. The administrators of implant authorization are now the manufacturers, guided by the
What was that?
Tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on.
The streets are
sick. You sick! Goddamn right!
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me? For fuck's sake, V.
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up. I'm not about to stand around waiting for some dumb whore to finally wake up and realize what she's done. Won't be looking much better if you don't get your ass in gear.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go. Oh.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever. I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good. Well now, look at you.
Hey. How you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk. Listen, Evelyn. I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Quality's lousy. But I did what I could. What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech.
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Might not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Will you hear this?
Should I...
That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
All right, think we got everything. Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her ship.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
The woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V. What's up with you?
It looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a Virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, puis allez, nous t'avons raison, nous sommes tués.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Oui, lui aller.
On peut s'y monter avec quelques problèmes.
Pour ça. On s'est pas enragé. On plie. C'est plus bon moyen de guerre pour nous réveiller sur Yorinobu. Faut que nous prouvions cela.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
The biochip we stole, it's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is. Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
You got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Why? Worried they'll give Evelyn up to him?
No. I didn't trust you at first, but... Well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already.
So why the worried look?
I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then... who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Malak! You lost, honey?